those murky images of girls washed in flashing neon lights, their skin grinding against metal, thundering male hormones and raining singles. They're all true. But it's not what I do. What I do is harder, and I don't do it for anyone else but me. It's passion, sacrifice. It's a bruised body floating in a river of sweat. And it's beautiful. It makes my body do things I would have never thought possible. This is the only endeavor I've put my whole self into. Ever. And the more I do it, the more it makes things matter. The more they judge me, the more I push myself. This is not what I do anymore. It's what I am. All I am. All I can think about when I'm not doing it. Day in, day out. And when I stop, that feeling, it stays with me. It's in there that I find the strength to keep on going. The strength I couldn't find anywhere else. And it's just me now, standing here, ready to win.